I can be oblivious, a basic B, and then I slightly act like I grew up in the suburbs. Oh, they want me dead, yeah, took me from there. Welcome back to my channel. If you wait a few seconds and stick around, you'll get to know me intimately in quite a bit. But before we get into this video, how was your week? And do you like bananas? Leave a comment down below.
Just do it!
In today's video, we're going to go through my Spotify playlist, all of my liked songs that I've had since 2015. When things were still kind of good, I guess. Vine hadn't shut down yet. Good times. So let's see what kind of music I was listening to reflect those good times. I'm going to start at the very bottom of my playlist and then I'm going to work my way up because that's just how I want to do it. Let's see what I was listening to when I was 16, 15. The first song I ever added to my Spotify like songs was Four Walls, While She Sleeps. The band, While She Sleeps, and it's, the song is called Four Walls. I don't want to listen to any more of that. I'm going to remove it from my Spotify playlist right now just because I don't listen to that anymore. The next song is Lean On by Major Lazer, which was a big one. Everyone knows this one. Yeah, pretty classic stuff. Sorry, a problem with the sound. Dang it, why won't you just work for me? And my thing fell in the background.
This is fine.
It was just my settings that I had to figure out. But now we're back in business.
Nice.
And the next one is GDFR by Flo Rida, Get Down For Real. Gosh, I went from like heavy metal to then just like house. Low key still kind of bangs. Okay, all right. Next one, Wish You Were Mine by Philip George. I don't remember this. Apparently I added it on the 16th of April 2015. I have no clue what this song sounds like. So let's just give this a go. Oh, some more house. We all know this one, right? Yeah, we do. Hey. I got really into that for a second. Next song is Cool Kids by Eco Smith. Oh, I used to listen to this to on repeat. They all got the same heartbeat, but hers is falling behind. Bring them down like the cool kids. Mad. Alright, last part of this bottom of the playlist thing. Let's do Secrets by State Champ. Get away, oh, your idea. Sitting in my best friend's car, look back to your car, kinda holler at me. Before I got Spotify, I never listened to the charts, so where you're seeing the pop come in is me actually discovering the charts. Let's see what I was listening to in 2016. I was listening to songs like this. Just one of the best ears. There's nothing that can explain my ears for music.
Okay.
I used to listen to The Aces a lot, which is a girl band. This is their song Stuck. Here's another one, Grandson. The band is called Grandson. And the song is called Bury Me Face Down. Bangers! I like that one. Let's see what else was I listening to in 2016. Oh, I listened to Halsey? Okay. This one is called Tokyo Narita Freestyle. Just so we could listen closer to the snow Kanye West. Put the driver, keep it going. Well. Noise. I Got Home by Edward Sharp. Oh, I remember this one. It's in every advert ever from since the beginning of time, so let's skip. This is called Heart Miles by Jay Waitford. Baby, don't hurt me. but I'm gonna remove that from my playlist. Higher by The Naked and Famous. I remember it. I don't like how it sounds now, so I'm just removing this. You know what? I should just title this video "Come Purge My Spotify Like Songs With Me," because at this point, this is basically what I'm doing. 2016 is a lot more of this. This. Baby, kiss me. That was a surprise to me, as it was to you. A lot more of this. Madness. Alright, I got some bangers up in here. This. Can you feel that like angsty nostalgia vibe? Yeah, that's pinpoint. This is basically my whole 2016. Let's move on to 2017. Here we are. I think I have songs like this. Okay, I remember that. Not too bad. Arizona? I removed it. Not in the mood. I do get into some hip-hop a little bit, but it's only like 4 songs and then I'm like, nah, I don't like it. Because I go straight back to like the indie bands. They don't love the clip. Of course, it ain't the same like before. Here in my playlist in 2017, slowly leaving the indie realm, I'm discovering stuff like Do Re Mi. Look at Me by XXXTentacion was a big one for me. I absolutely loved that song from the first time I heard it. Only your parents, eh? I got lean on my zombies, eh? I got a Uzi, no Uzi. Follow me, look at me, eh? Fuck on me, yeah, look at me. Oh man, what a genius. I just loved it so much. And then there was Loyalty by Kendrick. Oh, and the Chainsmokers. I remember being big onto the Chainsmokers. Anything I could play on guitar that sounded cool, I got my hands on that. Wants to break up every night. Don't wanna wait until she finally decides to feel it. Chainsmokers that brought the 80s back. Thank you for coming along with me on that journey, looking at my likes on my Spotify playlist from 2014 to 2021. Hey, future me here. We went through my 2015 to 2017 Spotify like songs, because if not, the video would have been 3 hours long. I think we've learned a bit about me. I can be oblivious, a basic B, and then I slightly act like I grew up in the suburbs and woe is me because I have rich parents that don't spend time with me. So I did release a song last Friday. It's called They Want Me Dead. The link to stream the song is in the description below. I hope you enjoyed this video. I am here every Friday with new content, so don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Bye. Oh, they want me dead. Yeah, they want me dead. They've been chasing me. What is the turn down?